Hey, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Wally Weasel. And here we are with some more Baldur's Gate. So I did make the decision that I would go back and complete at least a couple of quests. And one of them is Arabella's parents. The biggest thing is, in the last playthrough, we got the note and she was like, I'm going to go on my own. I wasn't too upset, but then, the more I thought about it, I did kind of promise her. I don't really care about the ability, but, So, they're in here. I did have to look it up. They're in the House of Healing, as you can see on the mini-map. So, we're just gonna head on in here and get this over with.
The doctors found Oblivion. Well, no time to mourn. I'll fix this without him.
See that corpse? Arabella's father in the oh-so-decaying flesh.
Retrieve the dead body, see the medical security.
Not dead. Merely medicated. To ease the pain.
So their hand, give the corpse still a poke. Sleeping peacefully. I think your work here is already done. Two, six, and six. Wow. 2, 6, and Stephen Bliss. Deception. I figured out how to use the tool tips. Okay, this should be good. There we go. Talking once again saves the day.
Yes. Yes. I knew these hands would not fail me. The patient is sure to recover.
Well, that's sort of my purchase of supplies.
Not much left now, but you're welcome to look.
All right, what do you got? Mucus, draw poison, poison, malice. Take these, yes. Ooh, superior healing. Chicken eggs, fish. I'm sure the rotten stuff is valuable at some point.
If you'll excuse me, I've got to tend to my patient.
Yeah, we already decided that you didn't have to.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Do you have all our scrolls? Where the hell has all our scrolls? We have all those scrolls. You animate the dead. Shadowheart, Jesus Christ.
Enough progress.
God damn it, Shadowheart. All right, let's go report this. Jesus Christ, Shadowheart. Every day you gotta suck ass. Okay, where are you? What are you doing here? Wait. Oh, right. We already went to... Okay, how's it going?
Hey! Where's Mom and Pops?
There were some nurses. They found their corpses. Yeah, okay.
No. I don't believe you.
Sorry, Arabella, if you don't want to believe me.
It isn't true. It isn't. Get away from me. Go.
All right. So that's it for, well, not it for it, but, you know, we'll come back to that. That quest's not over yet. Now to get Halsin. And, yeah. So, I'll join you by, Thaniel's, or wherever we find Thaniel. Alright? And we're back. We're at the last light in, and as you see, I have the loot, because looking up, I kind of need it. I guess I really shouldn't read notes when people give them to me. Right there. There you are. Halsin's actually, the thing. Why are you dead?
I will miss you, my friend. Perhaps our paths will cross again someday. If the sun ever shines on this place once more.
What?
Poor soul. But in truth, if I had to choose between death and the Shadowfell, I'd choose death. Perhaps there's still a way to learn something from him. The dead can't deny their knowledge if asked the right question.
Okay.
The same. I had hoped I might have been able to stay by your side. To help however I could. But the Oak Father has spoken. My place is here.
Hey, why is he dead? No. I got this wrong thing. Where is it? Where's the song? I got the song thing, Majiggy. I don't have arrows. Sing for me. Oh my god, alright. Shadowheart, give me the scrolls. Get up, you.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Curse. Darkness. Pain. Thaniel. Have to help. Thaniel.
Okay, where is he?
Where is he? Shadow. changes. But where Thaniel is, always smells of lavender.
All right. What you doing here?
Investigating. Ketherick Thorn. Rumors of Sharon Gold. Worse than we thought.
Yeah, I already killed him. And his buddy. Okay, we don't really care about that. That's it. Okay. You.
I will miss you, my friend.
Yeah.
Perhaps our paths will cross again someday.
You're just here with me.
Good. This is what we've been lacking. Now there's a chance we can find Thaniel and bring him home. What comes next will prove dangerous. Meet me by the shore outside Last Light. We can do our work there without imperiling others.
Okay. I should probably put the loot away. Looks good. Just a bit silly. Alright, come on. I'm just gonna save. La 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 la. Don't need to run or anything. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hurry up. Look. Nero. Look much faster than you, I'm going. What? Where are we going? Why are we in here? There's no one here anymore. Wait, what are you doing here? Where the hell did he go? What the hell is that? Ah! Okay. There's the thing. No, I can't do that. There it is, okay. Ooh, there we go, lavender. Come on, gang. Everybody here? Good.
That might be worth a look.
Digging up the grave. Digging up the grave. Some bacon and a croissant. Okay, wait. Get up. Okay, let's scratch this quick save. Okay, we're here.
You're here. Good. Now we can begin.
Yeah, what's going on?
Thaniel is trapped in the Shadowfell. But thanks to your efforts, I know where to look. Now I must go there, alone.
Okay.
With the Old Father's blessing, I can infiltrate the Shadowfell, but doing so will sap my strength. I'll need your help if I'm to return. I need you to stay here. Keep the portal open until I return, and defend it at all costs.
Easy peasy. Yeah, what do you mean?
The Shadows won't be banished without a fight. Once I open the portal, they'll swarm like carrion birds and try to destroy it. You must not let that happen.
All right, all right.
Let's begin. Whatever happens, do not attempt to enter the portal, and do not let anything interfere with it.
Gotcha.
It took me years of study, of seeking the Oak Father's favor, to find a way to part the veil. Pray that this works.
Shadowheart, you're the religious one. You pray.
Oak Father, hear me. Aid me. Force open the jaws of darkness. Make passage for your vessel of light. It's ready. I'll return with Thaniel as soon as possible. Stay close to the portal. Okay. Buy me what time you can.
Okay. Anybody else blinded by the light? Defend the portal! Yeah, here we go. Alright, Jesus Christ. Jesus, help me! I help those who help themselves! Wait, you just teleport like 2 feet over? You lazy shadow! Ow! Okay, whatever. Okay, what do we got? Actually, you know what? Where is... Oh, it's over here, isn't it? Where's your... Thingamabob? Yeah, Guardian Faith. That's not what I meant, but, you know, whatever. You can't really do anything. Okay.
Can't even catch my breath.
Okay, what do we got? We got me. Raph, level 7. Let's... Landing shot. Master. Bonk on the head. Alright, you can't do anything. Okay, you go over here. At least you'll be ready for
time to something. Strike.
Alright, you. Okay, whatever. There we go. There's one of you little bitches killed. Yeah. Who else wants some? Alright. You just hang out over there. Make them come to us. And since I'm rushing out there. So, yeah, just...
Watch this.
Your turn. You know what? We need someone down there. So, actually... No, we got you. Guardian Faith. We just... Is that a Muppet? Yeah, go ahead and rage mirror form. Rage attack. That's a 90% disadvantage. If he's lifting the curse, do I really want to kill them? Oop. Shoot the shadow, though. Halsin's turn.
More folks. Halsin better get back soon.
Ow! Jesus. Alright, well, smoke him if you got him. Good job, Lazel. Always count on you. good. That's not me going in there. Good. It's you dead. It's not you dead. Big fire fall down thing in the sky. It's so big. There it is, but you can't do it. Here. Actually, you know what? Over here. Alright, here we go. Would you stop shooting at the thing? Thank you. You shall not pass. Jesus Christ. Oh, my guardian of faith is gone. Oh. All these guys are dead anyway, aren't they? This doesn't really matter. This is fine. I can't leave it alone. Leave it alone. Some must have fallen to the curse. Jesus Christ. Okay, what do we got? We got Alanya. Thank you. something. Down there like an idiot. Damn it. Will you stop shooting at the something? Okay, so those guys have to die, like, right away. Yeah, I know, we're trying. Jesus Christ, we probably have to redo this. Jump a bit further. God damn it. Alright, screw it. I'm just gonna reload. Okay. Okay, here we go. Take two. So, I did things a little bit differently this time. For starters, I moved Karlak and Shadowheart down here. So, Karlak's gonna be my double hitter, and Shadowheart. And hopefully, everyone's going to come in the same location. So we're going to have, like, all the stupid archers come in. And... okay, we got some people up here. And, yeah. So we got... yeah, you guys are... a big pain. And then I have Lazel and Alenia up here to kind of be the, final defense, as it were. So let's just try this. All right. So let's get bear form. can't do that, but can I? Yeah. Again, the whole point is just to attract their attention. It's fine. Full health. Okay, good. Let's just do the thing. Beauty. Good. Flourish. Okay, we didn't kill him, but you know, whatever.
Can't afford to let up.
Where off balance, so it doesn't really matter. Damn it. Of course. It's just never that easy. Okay, hello, Guardian of Faith. Damn it. Die. good.
Another fight. Let's go.
And just ranged. Yeah, take care of it. Jump, Karlak. You go right here. So they try to move past you.
I'm fury. I am death.
And you.
You bow, or you break.
Get. Birds.
Go from here.
You off hand. Main hand. Okay, good. Doing much better. So I think we only have
I can sit out.
basically just not matter anymore. Don't loot! Oh my god! Everybody's just dying too close to his.
Easy these days. May the gods take you first.
Come on. Up. Opportunity strikes does not mean anything anymore. There we go. I guess they don't mean anything. I if they're for my guys. Ow. Okay, yeah, so I provoke it. But heaven forbid. Okay, good. There's one archer dead. It's double. Because, you know, of course it is. Like, wouldn't it be? All that matters is don't hit him for freaking one hit point. Or five or whatever. I don't care. Good. You're actually killing stuff. Good. He's doing something. Jesus, titties, Wester. Wrong.
Dreadfully wrong.
Oh, he's fine.
No. It can't be.
Look at Thaniel someplace safe. Yeah.
Yes. I'll bring him back to camp. He'll be safest with us. I need to examine him. I need to understand what's wrong. It's almost like something's missing from him. Come see us when you can, and be careful out there. Forces may be rallying against Moonrise, but Ketherick Thorm is most dangerous when cornered. I know from experience.
He's dead. We killed it at him. Alright. Oh.
Time to get going. Battle awaits.
Alright. I'm gonna loot the battlefield for anything important. And the next story beat, well, I'll be recording. So, yeah, I'll see you there. And we're back after looting everybody and not selling anything, because, yeah, I'll probably deal with that later. We're back here, and there's Halsin. Somebody has to say. I don't see Thaniel anywhere. He's just dropping in the river or something?
Thaniel is resting, but it's no easy slumber. I discovered what's wrong with him. The shadows rendered him in two when they bore him away to the Shadowfell. Half of his essence remained here, amidst the curse. What stayed behind would have been the strongest part of him. But after all these years left in the darkness, corruption must have taken hold.
Okay.
It's both simple and not. We need to find Thaniel's missing half and make him whole again. Only the missing half may not come willingly. The curse will have sunk its tendrils deep, twisting Thaniel's essence into something else.
All right, let's see. Yeah.
No matter how it's been twisted by the shadows, it is still part of Thaniel's essence. It will resemble him somehow and may show signs of his power. Look for signs of life in the darkness, wildflowers where everything else is dead. The curse cannot subdue the power Thaniel bears. Not entirely.
In fact, I saw just the sword before, not long after we first came within reach of the shadow curse. Fool that I am, I did not grasp their significance at the time. There is a ruin some way outside of Last Light. I caught a glimpse of fresh blooms there, but did not investigate further. I shall mark it upon your map.
All right.
This doesn't have to be your burden alone. Every moment counts, and I've asked much of you already without being at your side. If you want me, I'm yours. Against the curse, against the absolute, anything. Just say the word.
Yeah.
And you saw this boy yourself. That can't be a coincidence, but we need to be sure. Seems your ranks are quite packed. If some space frees up, I'll be ready for you.
All right. You know what? Let's bring him along. It is his quest. So who do I get rid of? Who do I get rid of? Shadowheart.
Almost pleasant traveling with company, if you ignore all the less pleasant aspects.
If you're sure. Fine. I'll be here whenever you rediscover your taste in company.
Whatever, Shadowheart. Shut the hell up. All right. Come on, Halsin. You're with me now. Jesus.
Thaniel still suffers. There'll be no improvement until his essence is restored, I fear.
Yeah, yeah.
Good. Now our roots can deepen together.
Oops. All right. Level up. What level is he now? Alright, so this is gonna take a bit. Circle of the Moon. Circle of the Moon. Okay. Kind of boring now. can sure speak with animals. I still have that set. We'll keep a lesser restoration. And sure, moving. Oh, increase level 2. See, your spells and attacks ignore resistance to damage type of your choice. You cast spells of that type, you cannot roll to a 1. Pretty good for Ritual caster. Yep, speak of the dead. Getting rid of that anyway. Okay. That one. Takes for energy. Call lightning. Daylight. Bane death. Plant growth. So this would be useful. Level 6. Same thing. Stone skin. Oh, wildfire. Know how effective that is. Mist storm. Should probably get mix up these things. A druid. Okay. Sorcerer. Strike. Charisma checks against a non-hostile creature. Light. Firebolt. Nice to have someone with Featherfall as well. Let's go Featherfall. Level 9.
I don't believe it. They can't be.
Breathe, child. Resist not the winds of change. Let them carry thee.
No. No!
Listen. Dost thou not hear it? Where creation meets ruin, where morning meets midnight, the root of all being. Balance.
They're dead. I can't. Balance.
Your very soul is tangled in shadow. Arabella's magic, wild as cursed briar. Her talent is now yours too.
Yay.
The girl must learn the ways of the arcane. But she shan't remain here.
Why? Yeah, I'm not sitting here right there.
Arabella holds a power beyond reckoning. That of the decaying forest and the seedling that bore it. But it is unbalanced. Her yoke is already heavy. If she walks thy path, it will surely break. Arabella will depart once thou dost leave these accursed lands. She will find her way safely. Thus, it is fated.
Bowman, you're making me leave.
Fear not, girl. The weave knows thy purpose. It will guide thee, if thou dost listen.
Says he'll be safe, you should believe him.
I...
You feel the grief fade as if it were your own. There is a lightness in her now, veiling the power within, soothing it.
Is that my future? Is that why they died?
It is.
It's wonderful. Thank you, Bowman, for being nice. If there are people like you around, perhaps everything will be all right.
Yay! Shadowblade ring. Pretty good. Coins now. Oh, what's this? Oh yeah, she changed her hair. I guess she changed it pretty early. Okay.
Be honest. What do you think of the new look? Well, I'm glad someone does. Perhaps I'll get used to it. I have a lot to get used to right now.
Okay, well, you do that. And I will join you back when we run back into Oliver. And here we are, back at his house. There he is. Hey, Thaniel? Or sorry, Halsin, you got something to say?
I won fair and square. There's no point in playing again. I want a challenge.
Though shrouded in shadows, the child's resemblance to Thaniel is unmistakable. This must be his dark half, warped by the curse.
Go on, find someone else to play with.
Really are, yeah, you need to reunite with Thaniel, kid.
Spoil sport. I'm not going back. I like it here. I've made a family for myself. I get to play all the time.
It's a bit harder than it needs to be. Yeah.
Yes, I do. You can't make me do anything.
Yes, I can.
I don't want to play with you anymore.
Back to the shadows. After him, Rastel. We need to see this through.
Is that Lover? Oh, Jesus Christ, it's a big thing. Daddy. Mummy.
Rawr, I'm a bear! Rawr. Hey, is that not cool?
Jump, so... 56. Focus on Daddy. Daddy! Well, it's nice to see that the, individual listing is pretty small. That's nice. I like that. Okay, you can do what you want with that.
I'll make my own fun if I have to. And my own friends.
Of course. Sure. Oh, that's just...
Why couldn't you just leave me alone? Why can't I just stay here playing? I had everything I've ever wanted, right here! And you've ruined it! I'm not leaving. You can't make me.
Be gentle. He's much more than a child. But he doesn't truly know that.
Okay. I have to leave. I have to do his strength. You just leave me show. Thanks to his child. Play that's over. What you want. What you need. He's your friend. Your kid. He's you. Yeah, this is your quest, Halsin. You do it.
It shall be done. Oliver. Nobody is making you leave. This is your home. But it is dark, empty, lonely. I don't want you to be alone. I want you to be with Thaniel.
Why should I go back to him? He abandoned me.
No. You were stolen from each other. Neither of you are to blame. And I know your pain. I truly do. Thaniel was my friend also. I played with him, grew up while he stayed the same. He made me who I am today. And then he was ripped away from me. Same as for you. But you need not be alone any longer. You need not invent friends. Thaniel is back. He's waiting for you.
Fine. I'll do it. It might be nice to be with him again. Bye. And thank you for playing with me.
No problem.
It's done, at last. Soon the land will be unshrouded. We should return to Thaniel when we can.
There he is. Oh, hey, Thaniel.
You did it. Catherick Thorm is no more.
Yep.
The shadow's grip is broken.
Yep.
Soon, the land shall heal.
I guess. So that's what they do. Reward.
Not as glad as I am. Nature moves at its own pace. And bestows its bounty when it sees fit. Give it time. A reward shall come to you when you need it most.
Get all better.
Thaniel rests well. He's healing very rapidly now that Oliver has returned to him.
I can help, so yeah, one will be cursed.
I can't say for certain, but. We'll see it come to pass long before this place recedes behind us. Don't worry. All is at hand. We can depart whenever you're ready.
Yeah, where's Oliver?
No more than my right hand can absorb my left. Oliver is helping Thaniel to recover. They both lie dormant, like trees awaiting spring. Once the curse is lifted, they can stand as one or as a pair. Whatever they wish, I hope they will remain as a pair. It will be good for them both to have a friend once I'm gone. Still, I would like to return here someday. See Thaniel and Oliver again. In my meditations, or perhaps in person.
Okay.
if the Oak Father wills it. I hope he does.
Okay. Yeah, why not?
I have. But perhaps there is more that I want. Anyway, once the curse is lifted, nature can take its course without me. I belong at your side.
Sure.
And I'm glad to be here. Glad to be with you, I mean.
Glad I can help.
I knew I could put my faith in you. If only we had met sooner. I'll be ready.
Alright. So, that's that. Everything else is basically the exact same stuff. You know, the fight in What's It, and then the waking up fight, and all the other fun stuff. So, I'm just gonna swiftly play through that and get to where we last left off a couple weeks ago. Yeah, so thank you all for tuning in, catching up, and I will see you all next time. Bye, everybody. Actually, wait, no. I can't leave here.
The curse is broken and the shadows are lifting. In time, these lands will heal.
Uh-huh.
I'm listening.
Bye, everybody.
The curse has been lifted. The lands cleansed of the shadows. Kethric's reign of living death is over. Your courage has been tested, and in this at least.